My god, what is that? The goofy squash and stretch. Wait, so could I like... Oh yeah, I like that. So they said they had like 7 filters. I mean, now you can really see the Sonic model in detail. So they did not make the clothes longer like they said they would, and that was just a placeholder. Then you can just hide it. Okay, it's cool. They also have this power boost thing. What do I have? Oh yeah, I forgot I still have my game on normal from the normal ending. I don't see it. What is power boost? Set weather to replay the power boost scene. Oh, that. Oh, is that the part of the end? Like, okay, I get it. Oh, they added like, I Okay, so you can literally choose whether you wanna. I'm guessing that would make it easier for me to get. Cause you can't skip it either. They should have also made it so you could skip credits, cause those things are. The credits are so long. This looks so weird. Oh, I do not like that. Oh yeah, they did actually give him like fur. Or like you can see the coil. So like I could do this. Yeah, I like that. Just like if you could get rid of the sparkles, you know. I thought his, like his little shine in his eyes used to be at the top. I guess they're changing that now. Huh. Now they're at the bottom. Yeah, it's just that huge sparkle that gets in the way of everything. But isn't there also like a selfie mode? Like I saw Sonic in one of the promotional things, unless that was something else. Oh yeah, that looks sick. Like this angle. Oh yeah, I like that. So you can literally like check out all the poses he does. I mean, it's gonna be hard, but like that. Oh yeah, I really like that. What would it look like upside down? Oh, you can't make it upside down. Probably like the best photo mode I've seen since like I played Spider-Man Miles Morales. That had really good photo mode. Just this one doesn't have like the stickers. Like, yeah, this could be a good home screen or something. But like, this kind of makes him look like an imposter. Yeah, I really like the photo mode though. Thought there would be like a selfie mode. Oh my god. So this is how Sonic gets into his jump position? Did his pupils just like die? No, they're still there. Oh my god, that looks so wrong. Well, Sonic's mouth will literally switch to the other side.